classic old school circuit, who wins the Battle of Britain today? This is the Monster Energy British Grand Prix. This man, supremely confident that he will certainly be there come the final reckoning in this 20-lap race. Aprilia's Aleix Espargaró fast in this morning's warm-up session, looking really, really strong. He's been inside the top two in a couple of sessions as well so far this weekend, and he thinks that he's definitely got the pace to end Aprilia's long, barren run without a podium. Well, of course, in the modern MotoGP four-stroke here, where they've never had a top-three finish, Aprilia. Is today the day? Good start there from Fabio Quartararo. Pecco Bagnaia did not get away well. Espargaró will lead into turn one ahead of Quartararo. Aleix Espargaró's had a superb start, just what he wanted, up from sixth to third. It's the Espargaró brothers, first and third early on here in Silverstone. It's an Espargaró 1-2. Pole leads from Aleix, keeping it in the family. Aleix Espargaró, 201.369, slightly slower than Miller, who did a 201.316. The gap between them over the line at the start of this last lap was just over 3.5 tenths.
Here he comes.
He's going to be on the podium. He's coming here from Miller up the inside. He's through.
He's trying to bite back. They're almost touching. Oh. They now go into the loop. Miller has the inside line. Aleix Espargaró, though, comes back at him. They're side by side as they fight for the remaining podium spot.
Through Aintree, and it's Aleix Espargaró that will have the advantage. It shows how desperate he is for that first podium finish for the factory Aprilia team. Look at the tight defensive line that Aleix Espargaró now runs into Brooklands. He'll have to keep it tight on the inside as well. Can the Ducati of Miller use the power through Loughfield or Woodcote? Aleix Espargaró, what, 200 metres away from history?
Aleix Espargaró does hold on to take Aprilia's first podium in the modern MotoGP era.
A tremendous ride by the 36-year-old Ulsterman, Jeremy McWilliams, into third spot.
What a moment. Soak it up, Aprilia. Soak it up, the Aleix Espargaró. Unforgettable scenes for the Nibali factory. They've had some really turbulent, torrid times since returning to MotoGP in 2015. They came back at arguably the toughest time, the most competitive time in Grand Prix history, but it's their first ever MotoGP podium.
It's like a dream. I'm super happy.
Aleix Espargaró runs over to his team and Massimo Rivola. There's Antonio Jimenez, his crew chief as well. So much work has gone into this. Huge congratulations.
I always believe in the project. I work more than ever. So for everybody in Aprilia, everybody in Noale, this is like a dream. I want to enjoy, but believe me, I want more and more. Now we are in a good moment. We have to keep working hard. I would like to say thanks to all of them.
We said the tears would flow. They certainly are already.
That's great to see.
Great scenes as well there. The Espargaró family, the twins, Max and Mia. Yes, daddy's on the podium finally in MotoGP.
Brilliant scenes, fantastic.
So this podium is for everybody in Aprilia and for my wife, because it's the reason why I'm here, support me in the more difficult moments in the Aprilia era. So this podium is for Laura.
Romano Alvesiano there, the technical director at Aprilia, and his small army of engineers back in Nibali. What a fantastic job they have done all weekend. Aleix Espargaró said it could be this weekend, it could be here at Silverstone, that we finally get that first top three. He was true to his word. There he is, Aleix Espargaró, on the podium for the first time in what would feel like seven very long years. It's the closest Aprilia have ever finished to the race winner in the MotoGP era.
Hi YouTube, this is Aleix Espargaró. If you like this video, give thumbs up and subscribe to our channel.